All right, we're back on it here now. We've gone through the LAX airspace. It's the car there that LAPD is pursuing right now. It's Pacific Division that's in pursuit of this vehicle. Failing to yield, of course, but wanted for burglary. All the way over to the carpool lane. This person desperate to get away here, using all lanes of the freeway, the 405 freeway. We are now past the 105 freeway. 94 miles an hour is what the LAPD unit there that's trailing the vehicle is saying. .405 passing Rosecrans, almost 100 miles an hour right now as the vehicle weaves in and out of traffic. Wow, what speeds, look at that. 100 miles an hour now. Traffic up ahead on the 405 is pretty moderate to heavy, I would say, at this hour. All the way across lanes, exiting here. That might be Rosecrans that he's exiting on. And we'll see which direction the driver goes. Here's the intersection, eastbound turn. And we're going to go. Well, into a car dealership parking lot here. We'll watch for a possibility of a foot bail, but nope, it's going to make a right-hand turn. Okay. Okay, that's good. Going over these speed bumps here and trying to navigate through this street. Is going to make a right turn and then another north. I believe that's a northbound turn here. It's a westbound turn. Westbound on Marine under the freeway. Heavy traffic on Marine. Here we come into Inglewood. This is southbound on Inglewood. Blowing through the red light. Coming up on the 405 again. He's going to go under the 405 freeway here. We'll see what happens. We'll keep an eye on both sides here. Got heavy traffic up ahead. He's got the on-ramp there. He does not get on the freeway. He continues southbound on Inglewood and going to continue here. A car with a heavy tint on the windows. Hard to see what the number of people are in the car itself. Here comes a right-hand turn. Manhattan Beach Boulevard, westbound turn there. .65 miles an hour westbound on the Manhattan Beach, approaching Redondo. Here's the intersection. He's going to make a swinging left turn. Running multiple red lights. Here we go. Wrong side of the road. He's going to go. Fortunately, not a lot of traffic on this street. We're eastbound now on Robinson. We're Redondo Beach, the city of Redondo Beach now. We got Inglewood coming up again here. We'll see what happens. We got a little bit of cross traffic up ahead. We're going to zoom out here to see the intersection. And there goes one unit that went right by it, and now he's going to be following that unit. But here we go, LAPD right behind it, turning southbound on Inglewood from Robinson. <clears throat> 78 miles an hour. We got a red light coming up. He's going to go all the way across lanes. I'm going to zoom out and show you that intersection. Oh, cross traffic right there. He's going to make that left-hand turn. And now he's eastbound Artesia in Lawndale. We're heavy traffic. Did he use that turn pocket? Wrong side? No. He's going to go left turn. Okay, and then a right turn here. We're in an area where there's a lot of apartment complexes here. Now right turn. About to get back to the major. Here comes the intersection. Now he's going to go through a parking lot, a strip mall parking lot. In and out, and wrong side of the road, eastbound Artesia in the westbound lanes, now back on the right side of the road. If he stays on this, he's gonna take him right to the 405 freeway once again. Right through Prairie, look at that, right through the red light, those cars going, what is happening here? Back in, here we go, he thought about cutting off that car, no, now he's on the wrong side of the road once again. And then back to the right side of the road again. Another intersection, red light, blows right through it. Continuing eastbound on Artesia, now in Torrance. Light traffic up ahead on this road here, it's got a green light up ahead at the next major, and we'll see what happens. If that light turns red, it's gonna be trouble. No, he's gonna make a left turn into the neighborhood. Elger Avenue. Northbound, we'll see if this has an outlet. It does have an outlet up ahead. He's got an option here. He's going to make a left turn under us, back westbound here, 171st Street. There's the night sunlight lighting him up from LAPD. Here comes the major there, and he goes through that intersection. That was not the major, sorry, but he's going to continue here. Left-hand turn, he's going to make that sweeping turn. So it's going to be southbound turn there, and it's going to be on Ainsworth. And now eastbound turn on 172nd. So this might be a familiar area for the suspect coming into the Torrance area, circling here. Again, burglary suspect or suspects. We don't know how many are on board the driver, if there's any other passengers. Here's a westbound turn on Artesia. And it'll be interesting to see if this driver stays in this pocket here, making a turn. Oh, he's going. So this might be it. He's got a gated. Look, he's going to stop right there. He's going into, bailed out there. He's going to go into the pool area. This, I believe it's apartment complex. He's going to go up to the second floor here. We don't know. He's going into an apartment. We're going to get around to the other side and try to get his eyes on if the suspect got into an apartment or not. I'm listening to the LAPD talking about it. Sounds like he did. We're hearing that he went in and shut the door. So it looks like he may have gone in that door. We're going to come out to a wider shot to see if maybe he went on to the right or to the left there. You got LAPD units on the bottom there. There's a man up on the second floor walking away. It doesn't look like that's the suspect. But we're going to look to the left. And we're hearing now that the suspect's address comes back to this location. Officers are making their way up cautiously. Ran into one of these doors. We believe it's the door on the right, but it could be the door with the screen door. We'll see what happens here. East of the 405 freeway, the LAPD airship circling overhead with the night sunlight. LAPD units along with undercover units on the left-hand side of your screen. That's Artesia Boulevard. A driver pulling into this apartment complex a short time ago, going through a security gate, and then jumping out and running into an apartment. We're going to zoom in and show you that apartment. Second floor, right in the center of the screen. Ran up onto that platform and disappeared under the roof line. We believe he went into that middle door, that middle brown door there on your screen, and is not coming out. So at this point, the apartment complex is surrounded, and now it's turning into a standoff with that burglary suspect. Again, the want was for burglary, and the suspect, only one person in the car. We weren't sure how many until they bailed out. It was just one person, the driver, wanted for burglary and said to be armed and dangerous. So that's where we're at right now on this pursuit that has terminated here in Torrance, real close to the 405 freeway. Well, the situation continues to unfold here in Torrance with this termination of a pursuit. We're in the 3600 block of Artesia Boulevard, where the suspect, burglary suspect, jumped out of his vehicle, ran up the stairs onto the second story, and went into an apartment. It's said to be the apartment of that suspect, and now it looks like it's going to turn into a standoff situation. LAPD is going to start to evacuate the apartment complex right now, but for now, we are going to terminate our coverage of this pursuit, but make sure you tune in to our 10 o'clock show, news show on KTLA 5 for the very latest on this pursuit, very dangerous pursuit, that has ended up here in Torrance. This is Gil Lavis in Sky 5 signing off.